An Arkansas hunter was killed after a deer he just shot attacked him. According to the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission, 66-year-old Thomas Alexander shot the buck using a muzzle loader while hunting in Yellville. It's reported that Stevens went to check if he had killed the deer, and then it attacked him, leaving Stevens with serious injuries. Stevens was able to call his family, who alerted medical responders, but they were not able to save him.